Hey there, everybody. This is Nathan with Character Trades, games of family fun that help kids live and love better. Today, we're focusing on encouragement. That's the third characteristic in the set called Love with Joy. Encouragement is using positive words or actions to help others overcome challenges or endure difficulties. The opposite of encouragement is discouragement, using words or actions that cause others to feel incapable or ashamed. Imagine being in a dark forest on a cold, foggy night. There might be wolves, bears, or creepy things. Even as an adult, I might be afraid. That's how people feel sometimes in everyday life, afraid and alone. Saying something encouraging is like giving that person armor, a shield, a sword, and a bright light. Courage to fight off the monsters that they see in the dark forest that they're in. How do you encourage your kids when they're facing something tough? Tell us about it in the comments. Remember, character traits isn't just about good character. It's about choosing to love other people. So get out there and practice encouragement. Show love by choosing to use positive words or actions to help others overcome challenges or endure difficulties. Thanks for checking out Character Trades. We would love it if you would subscribe to, like, follow, and share Character Trades. Thanks. And remember, love is a choice. Love wins.